more power now.
We are.
Perhaps there never was.
Playing Black Ops 3. Just the most classic. Well, Black Ops 3 is classic, but not as classic as the original Black Ops. Or Black Ops 2, but still a good game. Before we get started, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe for more content. I'll be playing Black Ops 6 when it comes out. As well. It has been a long time since I've played this game, so hopefully we can last a little while. It's the goal anyway. I'm not even sure I remember like what the best way is to get to POW. I think POW is on the stage, right? Goodness, it's been years since I've played Kino, and genuinely one of the best maps as well. So let me do my best here to get a few points together. And we'll make a move through the map. Maybe hit the box, pick up Juggernaut as well. Please like the video, comment, and subscribe, because well, I believe this video will go out later tonight, my time, which means that it's less than a day before Black Ops 6 is out. So let's go ahead. Up and let's get moving a little bit. I think these are free. The first one of each round is free. Let's not die here, shall we?
Where is my ammunition?
Let's just not die that early. Let's just go through the map. I think we still need a... Actually, we can probably get another couple of points, but I don't think that's enough to get through there. So let's get a few more points here. And I still think... Jeez, it has certainly been a while. Very close to dying already. Yeah, so how many more points do we need? Another 1250. So we have to get pretty lucky here. Let's throw a grenade down. Oh boy. This is not good. This is not a good start. Let's get out of this area.
Your strike was weak.
How much is this? 1300. We definitely need a gun, because we're just not going to be able to survive. But maybe we just keep them. Oh. Okay. Here.
focus.
More funds.
Let's just, it's almost like an insta-kill. So let's just knife anyone that we see. Probably shouldn't have picked up the gun, but we'll still use it. So I think we'll try to finish this round. Just mealing the zombies, try and collect as many points as we can.
Of the virtuous gives great gifts.
Getting the double points there, though, that is not great. I wonder if the double points will last long enough for us to get, for me to get a few more kills, and it doesn't look like it. Let's see. It still kills them. Whether it be multiplayer, the campaign, zombies, Warzone, whatever it may be. I'm pretty excited to try their zombies game mode, but there are definitely things
that I, come to eat us.
But I don't like the changes they've made. Like, I don't understand why. Salvage is a thing. Should really just keep it to the points that you earn, and not have like a second currency. But look, I'm not a game designer. I don't know what people like, what people don't. Alright, let's get through this door. If I remember correctly, though, you can just like run a train up here because there should be enough room to make it all the way around.
Impurified.
Those things are the worst. too early here. Let's just round them all up. We don't have too much ammo. I think that's where the box is. So. We'll have to go.
Die with no honor.
Find that soon. That's where I like. Already running out of ammo. On the MP40. Alright. So we've got 5,500 points. Let's head outside here, because there is an outside area. I think it's... Is it through here? Goodness, it's been a minute. Let's use the box a couple of times and see what we get.
The bullets shall rain upon the demon spawn.
Maybe we'll use it once more if we don't get anything here.
Their annihilation with the priest, the emperor.
Alright.
Ugh. I will blast them apart!
Let's do one more. Oh, that, I thought that was the thunder gun for a second. Alas. That is not the thunder gun. So, we'll roll it again. I don't like having this shotgun. Thunder gun or ray gun would just be elite. Is that a crossbow?
I will end their suffering.
That is a shotgun. I am blind. Now I've got two shotguns.
A useful weapon.
With a sniper. I think we can run like a little train in here.
You kill me? No! I kill you!
A couple more. A few more kills now to get some guns.
Smells like rotten sushi! Captain. Nice timing!
Alright, we have enough to run the box again. I reckon we'll get like a teddy bear soon.
They die. Okay. We'll be destroyed!
Look, that'll just have to do for now. At some point, but I think for now we need to try and get a few perks together. So we'll use the Wonder Fizz machine. So it's 1500 points for a perk.
Double points!
Oh, double points is nice.
We can continue the fight!
Is very nice. Let's try and find a few. Jeez, we got caught there a little bit. I don't really like the KN-44, but we can use it a little bit here to get some points. See what we can get now. Is that speed cola, which we can get back in that room, so we might save our last spot for that. I would like something like double tap, but if we get something like the thunder gun, it might matter too much. We can replace the KN-44 now. So let's head back here and see what we get. Fantastic.
Responsible for this.
So there is the box. Let's see what we get. I've got another go after this.
They will not expect my ambush.
That is not ideal. That is not ideal at all. That is not ideal either. I might just keep the dragon for now.
Oh, that thing cannot ever.
I also don't know how to use.
Weapon from an honorless box.
Kind of unlucky here.
Give me their souls.
This is lighter than a feather.
Let's stay here.
But more than twice as deadly.
And we can use the shotgun to take out the dogs. Oh boy. five keeps in our favor. Let's see if you can get that from the box. It's right there.
With this SMG, I bring right. Death.
And our last go. Wow. Pretty, pretty unlucky. So I think Pack-a-Punch is upstairs, but we just don't have anything at the moment worth Pack-a-Punching, and this is a turret trap. So I've got a bit of work to do here, just in the case of, like, getting some points together and, getting some perks, not perks, but, some better weapons as we move along, because before you know it, these guns are really going to struggle, which they are already, but with killing these zombies.
Oh, smells like rotten sushi.
So let's keep moving. Let's not stand still. I think I'll need to pick this up. Let's not get trapped there. Sounds nice. There's a box location here, so we can use that. Let's get that. And then
destruction rains on the unholy.
And let's pop this box. And I think we'll just have to keep taking whatever it is.
I will show them the path.
And use everything we can.
I will fire honor at them mightily.
I just hope that we can get something decent, like a ray gun would be awesome.
This is lighter than a feather, but more than
we
twice
can still
as deadly.
Something. Can we use it one more time? Okay, we got it one more time.
This cursed plague ends here.
Look, it's better than what we had, I think. That scared me. In plain sight is quite helpful. Let's not use all of our ammo.
You've been purified.
Right now, let's try and train these zombies up.
Was
I stuck on there? Maybe one of the little crawler guys. I just couldn't move for a second. They're starting to run really fast. Let's go ahead, take out as many as we can. A bit red hot, so maybe we use our in plain sight here and go get some quick revive. I probably should have just picked up Jug there, but let's go pick up a quick revive first. Oh boy, and we'll use the second one. So I've only got 10 seconds here, so let's quickly. Alright, that's not terrible. Now there is a perk that I forgot that I definitely need, and that's stamina up. So maybe we don't use the Wonder Fizz and we just try and stamina up first.
Double points.
Double the honor.
Okay, that was, I think, a little bit silly, because we definitely needed to save a zombie there. struggle in this room.
I will turn them into red mist.
That's not bad.
That is bad. The bullets shall rain upon the demon spawn.
Alright, let's use this one more time. Alright. Now we're just gonna get out of here.
Again.
So we'll go up the stairs. Then we'll go all the way around. Oh boy. Okay, well. Let's wait to see where.
Back to nothing
the box lands. That's on stage. Nope, it's just up there. So let's go ahead, drop one of them down there, and let's see what we can get.
I shatter their souls!
Maybe try for one more, and we'll pop another monkey bomb as well.
Your disease is here.
Jeez. This has been a little bit unlucky.
The honorable cannot be tainted.
Whatever. For now.
Return to darkness!
Alright, well, let's get out of here, because this isn't the best spot to be. We've got two LMGs, which is not, which isn't ideal. But, oh boy, we're copying it at the moment.
I am fast shooting Eastern Cowboy!
A couple of more goes at the mystery box. So let's do that as well. Which is better? I don't think I like this one as much. Oh, hello.
The weapon that those who call me ancestor will employ.
That's good. And now we just want the thunder gun. So let's try that. Just hit it back to back. I think I just got the same gun that I had the LMG. Alright. So this is a pretty good setup. Oh, that is not stamina up. That is double tap. Well. Made a bit of a mistake there.
Fetch me their souls!
You have truly
pretty big mistake, to be honest. I think there's like a, if I'm not mistaken, there's another type of ray gun. Like a thing, I'm not too sure.
You cannot take that which is not
there
yours.
Might be something that's called that. Alright, let's go back to the
spirits
starting
come
room.
To aid us.
Let's use the mystery box here and see what we can get. That's not it. So we're basically completely out of points. But from what I remember, like, what I used to do is
while.
Come down here, you turn around. Spread them down a little bit. Watch for your right. And then keep going. This isn't a terrible setup though. Like, this could work. Let's pack a bunch of this
energy.
And if I'm not mistaken, you can like double and triple pack a bunch of, yeah. And that'll give you like an upgraded. Now, wasn't there like a, couldn't you pick something up here? Or am I not correct? It's been a long time since I've played this map. I used to absolutely love this map. But, yeah, it's been years, so I've also seen, like, I think it's called Terminus.
You to your ancestors.
Maybe. Do we go for? Do we try and repack a bunch? Try and get something like Blast Furnace. Oh, I need to link it again. Okay. So let's go link the teleporter. And we'll try to.
This will keep them at bay.
I can't actually tell if that's Blast Furnace. I think it might be. Yeah, I think it is. Perfect.
You bring me great honor.
I got very lucky with that, to be honest.
The beast never knew what hit him.
Alright. Got very lucky with that roll. So now we can focus on getting the Thunder Gun. Or just pack a punch in the Mark II.
I will rid the earth of this plague. Is that a special weapon? Yeah, it is. You have been purified!
That is not the Thunder Gun. Still can't beat the original Ray Gun, to be honest. Like, I like this gun, but it's no... No original ray gun. Maybe we start having a bit of fun. Let's take the sniper. What a shot. Stoked that we've made it to 20. Let's pull out the Annihilator here and see what it does. I think it's like a one-hit kill. Maybe not. This could be the end. Oh, it's gone.
Blessings come from
right. Let's use another one. Like Modern Warfare 2, for instance, I think I played the most. That didn't have zombies, but in terms of like a multiplayer, that was definitely what I played most. I'd like to know which one you guys played most as well, because I feel like at some points everyone does play. Shot. Okay, guys, well, considering we kind of just, you know, weren't playing too serious there at the end, I do hope